Myanmar government, which is to take office at the end of this month, will cut the number of ministries, leaving 23 from the previous 36, officials said on Saturday. Merging some ministries to one, for instance, the ruling National League for Democracy, NLD party, said it will not reduce the number of ministries' employees but will make use of them to reinforce other ministries in need, Xinhua News Agency reported.